So I've been asked to officially start speaking a little bit more, well, a lot more, on my videos as far as what I'm doing, what I'd like to do, what I have going on, and a little bit more about this whole B-boy, B-girl lifestyle platform, brand, and what's it about. So the best way for me to go ahead and do that, I guess, is just explaining to you all what I do on an everyday basis. So today it's about 9:53 and I'm about to go get put in some work and break. So right now you all are driving with me to the PATH station out in Jersey City in Journal Square. We're heading out to practice in New York City. Vibe out with the people out there, see what's going on, see what I work on. As of today so far, I put out some blog information. I've also put out some new video content for Ladies Adios. I've put up some Cypher in the Hood footage, some finals footage with Boogie and Prophet, but I've had some issues posting that image up because the sound just disappeared. So everybody out there, you already know, usually this whole internet thing, you just gotta be patient. So I just left that alone and decided, you know what, let me just go and get down and rock. I'll get back to that in a little bit. But if you want to check out the video, make sure to check it out in the battle section. You can check it out below. And if anybody has any questions, comments, concerns, thoughts, feel free to hit me up, leave me a message, send me an email. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel, check out my website. There's moments like this where I'm just sitting back thinking about what I've done throughout the whole day, checking out my surrounding environment, seeing what's happening during each moment, and actually grasping ideas from everything that I see, in which I believe the world dictates what's next. If you pay close attention to what's going on around you, you can pick up on the signs. Especially that one that says to put my seatbelt on. Oh damn, just like always. Quick parking so we can head out. Alright y'all, so I'm parking now and then you all are enjoy the commute with me. And then we'll talk again before we leave. Peace out, bro.
I want you to get together. I want you to get together. I want you to get together. Put your hands.
Quick little change. We'll go put in some work.
See what happens.
All right, back to the transit. Here we go. Back in Jersey, heading home after practice. Time to refuel the body and continue tomorrow on another day during this B-boy, B-girl lifestyle. And hopefully as people start noticing that I'm walking around with the camera more so to just give exposure to our culture and to our community, I'll start interviewing people, asking them questions after practice or during, all depending on what they're into. But for now, I guess this is the first video of many to come where you guys get to actually listen to what's going on. And that's about it, y'all. Be easy. Peace.